Hello everyone. Today I will show you an easy way to draw a flexible duct in HVAC system in AutoCAD. First, we need to draw a segment. For example, I will draw a flexible duct with a diameter of 200 mm. This is the flexible duct segment with a diameter 200 mm. The second step is to make it a block. B, enter. Name this block, for example, FXD, and the base point, specify it on screen. Okay. Specify base point. This is the base point. The second step is to draw a spline. A spline to make it real and enter. After that, type ME for measure command and select object to measure. Select this spline. Specify length of segment or block. We will choose block. Write B or click on block. Enter the name of the block. We named this block as FXD. Enter. Align block with object. Click yes or Y. Specify length of segment. Make it 50 like we specified before in this segment. This is simply a flexible duct. Let's try it again. ME, select a spline block, enter name. FXD, enter, not space, yes, length of segment 50. This is the flexible duct. Another way to draw a flexible duct is to draw a polyline and select this polyline and go to width. Make it 200 millimeter, and from the line type, select the dot line. If it's not existing, click load. Select this dot line. Okay. Select it again. Okay. Now click on it again. Select a dot. This is the flexible duct, and if you want to change in the segment, change the line type scale, for example 20 or 10. This is an easy way to draw a flexible duct. It's not like the real one, but it works. We finished our video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and see you in the next video.